Good morning, all of you. My name is Aryan Chintu Shelar. I am in class 4, lead school, Kurduwadi. Today, I am present here, digestive system of our body. Digestive system have six parts are very important to digestion. Mouth, esophagus, stomach, small intestine, large intestine, and anus. First, we bite the food in mouth. In mouth, tongue, teeth, and saliva. That helps to digestion food. Then esophagus. Esophagus is carry moist and broken down food from mouth to stomach. Stomach is a J-shaped bag. And mix with digestive juices. And then this liquid sent to sent to small intestine. Small intestine is finally broken down food from
into nutrients.
They send to all parts of our body. Then large intestine is here absorb the water from
waste
material, and then they push it to anus. Anus is a small opening through that
waste material
is
thrown out
of our body. They throw out of body, that's called stool or feces. Thank you.